Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, as you can see by the title, we are doing Bougie on a Budget, Baddie on a Budget Walmart challenge or whatever. I don't know if it's really a challenge, but it was a challenge to try to get some cute outfits. Not gonna lie, but I think I kind of pulled it off. I went for the more easier vibe was to go for like sporty chic. I got a little Kim Kardashian vibe going on, real basic type of vibe, but still cute. I feel like anything basic can be cute as long as you do your hair and do your makeup. I mean, don't get me wrong, you can still be bad without doing like makeup, so don't get me wrong, but I think that just takes it to the next level. So all together, I spent $66.25. I did go to another Walmart and I got this shirt and two other graphic tees. They were $5 each. Well, one was $3, but I'll leave the price once down below. So actually I spent like 70 something dollars altogether. I don't know if that's good, bad, I don't know. Well, I guess it's kind of good. I got a few different outfits actually, so I guess that is good. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Let me know how I did. Let me know if you want to see more Bougie on a Budget videos. Let me know. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. Why did I just do this? Bye.